we're going to optimize your internet connection. We're going to click on Windows, Settings, Network and Internet, Ethernet. Now, click on Change Adapter Options. Let's locate your Ethernet NIC, then right-click and select Properties. Almost there. Now under Configure, in the Advanced tab, locate Speed and Duplex. We're going to change this value to the highest setting. And then enjoy a better internet connection.